Welcome to the first part of Light Bulb French. In this video, we're going to learn how to say and how to write the colours in French, les couleurs. First of all, repeat the colours. Rouge. Bleu. Jaune. Vert. Blanc, noir, orange, marron, rose, violet, gris. C'est quelle couleur? What colour is it? Look at the colour on the screen and see if you can say the right colour. Rouge. Bleu. Jaune. Vert. Blanc. Noir. Orange. Marron. Rose. Violet. Gris. Now you're going to see the names of the colours in French with their vowels missing. Can you say which colour it is? C'est rouge. C'est violet. C'est vert. C'est bleu. C'est orange. C'est marron. C'est rose. C'est gris. C'est jaune. C'est noir. C'est blanc. Next, you're going to see some word shapes. The size of the boxes indicate the size of the letters that are in the word. They also show if the letters sit on the line or if they hang underneath the line. So which colour is this? Bleu. Orange. Jaune. Rouge. Violet. vert. Gris. This could be one of two. Noir. Rose. Marron. Blanc. Next, you're going to see some coloured items. All you have to do is to say what colour they are in French. Rose. Jaune. Marron. Blanc. Rouge. Orange. Noir. Violet. Vert. Gris. Bleu. Finally, we're going to have a game of Kim's game. This is where, when I press the button, one of the colours disappears. All you have to do is to say which colour it is that's missing. Qu'est-ce qui manque means which one is missing. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Blanc. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Vert. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Orange. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Rouge. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Rose. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Noir. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Jaune. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Violet. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Bleu. Qu'est-ce qui manque? Marron. And the last color is? Gris. So, we have learned the words then for 11 different colors. Rouge, bleu, vert, jaune, blanc, noir, orange, marron, rose, violet, and gris. Sometimes you may want to use a 12th color, which is multicolore.